I think you should use the open coil because it's cool looking, it's 100% undampened, and it's a great conversation starter.
I think you should use the enclosed version. One, you can't see the spring, you won't get hooked on any ladders or hoses, and it's 95% the same as the open.
Whichever one you go with, you could change them out with a Phillips head screwdriver.
Simply remove the insole, pull back the trap door, unscrew the coil, and screw the new one on.
I'm Damian.
I'm Ethan.
Call us with any questions.